I want you to lengthen your spine. Relax your shoulders. Relax your muscles and your entire body. And from the tail of the spine to the crown, lengthen. Now take a big, full breath in through the nose. Contain it for a second, and then exhale it very slowly. Another deeper, fuller inhale. Contain it for 2 seconds. And then exhale it ever so slowly. Even deeper, fuller inhale. Hold it for 3 seconds and then exhale it very slowly. And I want you to continue on your own, lengthening each inhale, each pause, and each exhale. As you are doing this, visualize a huge elephant pulling a cart or a carriage. And in the carriage, I want you to place all the events of this past year. Whether good or bad. All the changes, all the difficulties. Imagine them to be rocks or luggage that contain all the memories and the emotions of those moments in this past year. And each breath is that elephant moving forward. And just as the elephant takes a strong, big step, your breath is strong and big and slow. Go back in the beginning of the year and make your way in your mind, emptying your mind and putting the contents, the images, into this carriage that the elephant is pulling. The fear, the worry, the stress, the grief of having lost someone or something, any arguments, disagreements, and even all the happy, good, easy times and moments, place them all in a suitcase or bag and load them up. Each breath, the elephant takes a big step, slow, strong, and once you're satisfied that you've emptied out from all the intricate spaces in your mind, all that you had gathered in this past year, the journey begins. And on this journey, on this journey, at various stops, you're going to throw out one at a time. The contents of this carriage. So here, pause your breath, let it be natural. As you go inside the carriage and take out the biggest, the heaviest, and before you throw it out, I want you to acknowledge the lessons that it taught you, what you learned. Now I want you to be grateful for that, for the lessons that you learned. And then with the next breath, we're going to toss it off and out. And this is your Kapalbhati. Where the belly comes in, the diaphragm throws up, and the contents of your heart, mind, and lungs are thrown out. So all of this fear and anxiety that came, that surrounds this event, particular event, toss it out with the Kapalbhati. And relax. Once again, going back on that elephant, preparing to move forward, deep, strong, slow, inhale. And very slow exhale. And you continue. Slow, strong, deep, full. Inhale. And slow. Exhale, thinking about which luggage you will toss out at the next rest stop. And here we are, ready to take out another memory or challenge or experience, another suitcase. And once again, looking at the contents. What did you learn? Why was this here with you all this time? Why did it come into your life? What did it need to teach you? And with gratitude for that insight, for that growth, for that awareness. Gratitude even to this weight that you've been carrying around. And now it is time to let it go. Kapalbhati, once again, as you toss it out. No attachment, no resentment, no sadness. Just relief and gratitude. And we come back and resume our journey forward. Big, strong, deep, slow inhale. Pause. And then exhale slowly. What will you take out next? It can be several things. And here we rest and begin that process. Why was this here in my life? Why did it affect me? How did it change my life, my experience? And thank it for having come as a teacher. And now let it go. Kapalbhati. And now it gets easier. And you move forward. Slow, deep, big breath. And slow exhale. What will you pick next? And here you are again, taking out some other loads. Acknowledging their presence, the emotions. What did you learn? What did you gain? What did you really lose? And I want you sincerely to thank that event or experience or memory. And now let it go. Throw it out from your bones, from every muscle, every cell. And we continue moving forward. Deep, slow, strong, big inhale. The carriage is much lighter. Thinking of all the unresolved, unfinished, incomplete stuff. Gather all the energy that you've put into all of that. And toss it all. It is time to let it go. And we move forward again. There is very little left. And you breathe even more freely now. Even more oxygen can come in. And all that remains inside, we take it all out. Even all the good, happy, wonderful times, the communities that we've created, things that we've learned. And with even more gratitude, we now let those go. Take a deep inhale. Throw it completely out. Tighten your pelvic floor. Bring your belly to the spine. Chin to the chest. And hold that vacuum tight. relax when you need to. Two more times, inhale. Throw it all out. Tighten the pelvic floor, belly to the spine, and chin to the chest. And release. One more time on your own. Inhale. Throw it out. And tighten. With nothing to carry, you no longer need even that elephant. And so here you sit. Under a tree, and now you let go your identity as a person. With a name and an age and an appearance. Take that mask off. The emotions, the thoughts, your beliefs, your ideas, your desires, take them off. Remove your past and your future. And now, just be. Completely void. The only thing that exists in this void is light. Pure. light. In this vast, infinite, state, there are limitless possibilities. as you come back into your life, into your world, bring this sense of possibilities. Bring back a sense of being limitless. Bring back a sense of being complete. And bring back the sense of harmony, tranquility, your awareness on your breath once again. Deep, full, strong breath in. And slow exhale.